Hello everyone, welcome to Wall Street Mojo. To know more about this video t-test, watch the video till the end, and if you are new to this channel, then you can subscribe us by clicking the bell icon that's given below. Welcome everyone, and today we are going to learn a new topic called t-test in Excel. Now what is t-test is what we are supposed to learn here. It's a statistical function, and let me get you to the nitty-gritty of this particular topic. I'll write some notes here. So the t-test function. Now the t-test function is basically categorized as we discussed as statistical function. Okay, in Excel and in mathematical term. So t-test function in Excel will calculate probably the probability that is associated with the student's t-test. So this function is usually used to test the probability of two samples. Okay. It is used to test the probability of two samples which have underlying population with the same mean. Okay, with the same mean. Now, the t-test formula in Excel, how does it work? Well, is equal to t-test. You just have to double t-test. Okay, once you write this formula, you get something like this. This function is available for compatibility with Excel 7 and earlier. Okay, fine, that's fine. It shows us array 1, 2, and 3. Okay, array 1 is the first data set. This is the first data set. This is the second data set. The tail is there. The tail specifies the number of the distribution tails if the tail is equal to 1. T-test uses the one-tailed distribution. So if tails is equal to 2, t-test uses the two-tailed distribution. Okay, so that is it. Now, let's understand the type. And the type is the kind of a t-test basically to perform. So the type is the kind of a t-test to perform, like, you know, the paired, the two sample equal variance, like the homoseidetic, and the two sample unequal variances, like heteroseidetic. Now, how to use the t-test function in Excel? How to use this function in Excel? Now, the t-test in Excel is very simple and easy to use. Let's understand the working of the t-test function in Excel by some of the example. See, the t-test function can be used as what we call as the worksheet. It's a worksheet function, okay, which can be used as a worksheet function and VBA function. Okay, this can be the two things. Suppose that you have been given the following expenses here, okay? The details of the expenses in INR and the detailed expenses in US. That the probability associated with the students paired in t-test with a one-tailed distribution for the two array of data can be calculated something like this, the two set. So the t-test formula in Excel can be used something like this. You can say is equal to t-test, array 1 will be A4 to A24, that's the first array that you will put. Second array is the detail of expenses in USD, comma, is it one-tailed or two-tailed? One-tailed test, comma, paired two sample with equals. So we'll say paired. So you get the t-test answer as something 0.177763. Now let's do example number 2. Let's say a marketing research firm tests the effectiveness of the new flavoring for a leading beverage, which is using a sample of 21 people, and half of whom taste the beverage with the old flavoring, and other half two who tests the beverage with the new flavoring. Okay, so how does that exactly work? So the new and the old, well, the two sample equal variances, homoseidetic, is calculated by following t-test formula. Is equal to t-test. You select the first set, first array. Then you have the second array. Okay, the first array and the second array, comma. You have one-tailed, or do you want to go two-tailed? So I'll say one-tailed, comma, two sample equal variances. Close. Right, so this will give you 0.4546. Now, let's take example number 3 here. Now, to investigate the effect of the new fever drug on the driving skills, a researcher studies of 21 individuals with fever, and all the participants then entered a simulator and were given a driving test, which assigned a score to each driver as summarized over here below. Now, post facto, the two sample unequal variances like trisodiac can be calculated something like this. You just have to change one or two things. Is equal to t-test. Then we have two-tailed, one-tailed, right? Comma, two sample unequal. Close the bracket. So this will be the output. Now, what are the things that you should remember? Things to remember about the TT test function in Excel. Well, the TT test function in Excel, that is the NA error. If the two supplied array have different lengths, then what? Okay, if the two supplied have different length, so the tail and the type parameters are, you know, they are truncated integers. The t-test in Excel, you know, having some of the value errors. Okay, if either of the provided tail parameter or provided type parameter is non-numeric in nature, and the t-test returns to what we call as the num error if the supplied tail parameter has any value other than 1 or 2. And the supplied type of parameter is not equal to 1 or a 2 or a 3. Can be anything. So that's it for this particular topic of t-test formula. If you have learned watching this video, then don't forget to comment, like on this video, and subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Thank you, everyone, and cheers.